go into that room, I feel like it's a magic room. Everybody have a cup of like the colors, and we throw the colors on the wall, and I feel it's very fantastic experience for me.
Later ash pinning, it was, we like experienced how it was done. We did it ourselves, and it kind of gave it a new perspective. It just gives you a feeling like a rush. And I think about when I look at the painting camera, I see what goes on behind it.